Who's the all yellow one?
Yeah, Hurley.
Okay, Hurley needs to go up one. Hurley was in the wrong spot. Hurley will pull up one.
Alright.
So, all right, girls, keep it clean and let's go down. Can't make any back up in the first quarter.
Dude, stay off him, bro.
Hey, good, bro.
Turn up. And after a dramatic first lap, we have Beeman and Mel out there in front. Mel's going a little bit wide, Beeman comes around, and Mel's going to send the single line. The patented dog line is required. You get to pick up a beer between each single. Work beer for him. Up next, E-Truggy B-Main up next.
Good job, Mel.
Ah!
Turn on 4:15 to go. The battle for first through second. Coming on the straightaway now. Three drivers will bump. Third place on a person today.
Perfect. Get out of that hole.
Ryan Allison finally has some wheel nuts to keep that off the wheel down. Up into the three spot as Carson Oliver coming before the triple section. Everything just going clean now. Sean Beeman, Earl Techno, Loki, Old Techno, New Techno. Ryan House making a beautiful pass on Mel's, nice and clean. 3:30 to go. Now he's going double single. Nice conservative line that makes it nice and clean. Double single. Here comes double single for Carson Monday. Oh, Carson a little bit over. Trying to catch up to Mel. The top three kind of running together. Ryan Allison, now that he's got some nice nuts, he's up there in that two spot.
3 minutes left.
Not crashing, black and white techno, up and over the table back again. Now over the step up jump, down the straightaway into the road. Second place over the turn, stop to the right. Third place up over the step up double. That's not cool. Carson's got 1 minute to find the pink body of the Cotton Candy Style Boys.
Come on, bro. Come on, dude. That's you, bro.
All right, we're going to get a hose there. Everybody,
25 seconds left.
Grab a hose now. Series race is completed. This is the cleanest run I've seen Stompy make in a long time.
Seconds left.